They'll be calling you a radical. Sweetheart that uses adversity. I like clicking on the camera. It, somebody says it sounds like Wells speaking. What a great metaphor for these times. Okay, I'm going to talk about, it's been confirmed. It's been confirmed by the king himself. Well, I shouldn't say the king. The top of the heap in knowledge. The top of Helen's beautiful, magnificent symposium. I've been listening to it for 2 days. Incredible, incredible, brilliant. Beyond Nuclear stole the show. Kevin's presentation that he did, all you junior high teachers, all you high school teachers, all you every single one of you, that is the most brilliant lecture I have ever seen. He called in the CIA ties. He compared and contrast 45, the 40s and the bomb to the Fukushima. It's so perfectly beautiful. It is the most magnificent thing I've ever seen. Kevin, you are the best. But every single speaker was so incredible, except for one. As he goes after, and he attacks freaking us. He says it right out. You can't use sarcasm and joke. That's a direct freaking attack to Janice Winkler. On her birthday, by the way, says it all, our radical thing. Look, number one, who is the queen? Who is the queen of using sarcasm in the nuclear theater? You're at her fucking symposium, you fucker. Hell, it has been using sarcasm for fucking decades. Who the fuck do you think you are? We have never doubted your knowledge. Never doubted any of you people's knowledge. Your knowledge is impeccable. Helen's ways are impeccable. All of you, impeccable, brilliant genius. What we have doubted is your presentation and getting this into the mainstream. Getting this into contemporized culture. That's what we're doing here. Look, fucker, you want to attack us? You go write another fucking book, motherfucker. Really, go write another fucking book. You sit there. You've had the field for 40 fucking years. 40 years you've had the field. You're down 136 to nothing. It's a two-minute warning, fucker. We are desperate. We are going crazy trying to contain. You have never bled this into popular culture. You have never let the people know the fucking truth. Jan and I, if it wasn't for Jan reporting this in detail with her sarcasm, as you say, clown, this story wouldn't be told if it wasn't for her and I. It would be the same old Chernobyl again. Remember, you says, oh, don't attack. Are you fucking kidding me? Remember this. Thank you, Kevin, for talking about my father. My father, an atomic veteran. Human guinea pig. I held his hand when he was dying. He was a beautiful, beautiful man. Amazing, beautiful person. It killed him, mowed those guys. Never got a medal, never got a thank you, never got a fucking dime. It fucking crushed our family. The price of it. As now I'm fighting for, don't fucking tell me, motherfucker. Go write another fucking book. At the end of the symposium, the brilliant genius doctor from Stanford, wow, he said it, just like he said it. In Monterey, the sanctuary, the marine biologist, in his cages, his tuna right there, he says, plump full of tuna. That's all I need, or cesium, the tuna, plump full of cesium. That's all I need to hear. It confirms everything. It confirms everything that I've been saying. I said, I confirmed everything. Helen, you are wonderful. Your symposium was magnificent. Magnificent. To the rest of you, it really was grand. It was awesome. It was beautiful. But one thing it's lacking. And this movement is lacking what you have. Your intensity, your passion. I drank 6 cups of espresso. I really did. I had to freaking fight. I thought about doing cocaine to try to get myself through it. I mean, your knowledge is impeccable, my God. Please fire this movement up, Helen. None of them have what you have. Not one single person who's supposed to have one. Gunderson, please. That fucker's a shield for the industry. Come on. As he comes in, he's got the balls to set. Then he cuts off the fucking guru fucking doctor at the end. The greatest knowledge of them all for the end. Fucking, who the fuck? Go write another fucking book, motherfucker. Clown. I'll tell you what a clown is. A clown is a person who goes out, puts hairspray on like you, writes books and pretends to fucking be an anti-nuclear when you really have fucking made a living for 40 years supporting the fucking dynamic. You're the fucking problem. You're the problem. Who the fuck do you think you are? To the symposium, 5 stars. Brilliant, Helen. Brilliant. Kevin, Beyond Nuclear, both and her. stole the show. Genius, you guys won. Kevin, thank you so much. You are the most brilliant lecture I've ever seen. That lecture of yours, as short as compact, everybody, wow, thank you. Kevin Blanche.